Attention Airborne. This is Operation Varsity. We're finally dropping into Germany. Our enemy is about to collapse, but that does not mean that he is weak. Here's our DZ. Air Force carpet bombed this factory district for weeks, but months worth of war material remains undamaged. This is a panzer tank assembly facility. Local resistance reports a railgun is hidden inside. If you find it, you know what to do. The enemy has several tanks ready to deliver to the front lines. Make sure they never leave this rail yard. This chem plant produces explosives for anti-aircraft shells. We believe there is a large stockpile of munitions in the basement. Find it and do away with it. This is a simple mission. If it can shoot you or be shot at you, destroy it. Dismissed.
Has uncovered the existence of an underground munition stockpile. Orders are to locate and destroy it.
Ready, Travers?
Let's go!
Go, Michael, get out of there! No!
prevented.
Robert! Get up to the control room!
Here's the railgun! We gotta take it out!
Thank you. What is that?
Vernichtet sie!
We did it! Great work, Travers!
Colonel Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the after-action report for Operation Varsity, March 25th, 1945. Landed near our designated DZ and quickly took several objectives, destroying tanks, supplies, and a massive railgun. Sniper fire was heavy, but was eventually overcome by patient tactics and well-aimed counterfire. Our company took especially high casualties after an enemy Panzerzug delivered elite troops to the fight. We must win this, and win it soon.